Welcome to flight 003 to the far side. Bizarre Tribe consists of two hip-hop groups, the Far Side and a tribe called Quest.
Can't talk to the people. Yeah. You know, somebody to really get things going on, you know?
Yeah,
I think you're the man, so what you gonna do about it?
Well, see, I'm about to drop some knowledge and the righteousness shot.
Well, you know, you've been doing a lot of talking and stuff, but I ain't seen that. So what you gonna do right now? Right now! Right now! All right.
Your mom is so fat. Your mama is so big and fat that she can get busy with 22 burritos, but times are rough. I seen her in the back of Taco Bell with handcuffs. The sad fact, your mama smokes crack. She got a burning yearning and there's no turning back. Her knuckles drag down to the ground when she walk. Spit comes out that bitch mouth when she talk. Naked on a mountaintop, tooting on a fizzle. Riding on a horse, drinking whiskey out of bizzle. She got the wings and teeth of an African fat. Her middle name is Mud. And on top of all that, your mama got a glass eye with the fish in it.
Your mama got a glass eye with the fish in it.
Your mama got a glass eye with the fish in it.
Your mama
look like she's been in the drive with the rock. With the big brush nose sucking dirt out of sight. Held up the ice cream truck with the sling. Now she grabbed the bag of G's corn and a soda pop. Your mama drew dooms from my loop and my suit. They have the muscles, but no, she's not cute. She's not pretty.
The kicks were big, like the bass was big. That tribe shit was like putting your feet in a new, fresh pair of kicks. The samples were on point, tip was on point, the productions were on point.
Low End Theory came out. Nothing was touching tribe, nothing, nothing. Low End Theory, forget it, shut up, get the fuck out of my face. It's the illest shit in the world. We love it.
Dude, just tell them about the new kid from California.
Oh, dude, yeah, man. It's this dude named Romine, man. He's like hot, dude.
Dude, that dude is cool, man.
Yeah, he has like black lines, man. Kick that, yo.
All right, what are we doing right now?
People here in wonder and they want to know how and why. But let me first introduce myself. I'm tagging name Romine. I'm 22 years of age.
I ran across the bullshit. People promise you more activities, but don't forget there are pits. No hits, it quits, it's like the water and grits. They got another boy who can rhyme and do the fly fits. And that I better get by, because my ally, I'm about to flip that crazy shit while I go look for some time. I need some
big bags,
I need some big bags. The boys start is coming and I hope we're not whack. But at this point there's no turning back. But to be exact, I got more flavors than a bucket full of fruit. In 92 we take cat, 93 we take Luke. Cause the vinyl with delicious, I'm the nigga who's ambitious. Michael Ross is the genie, he's giving us our wishes. One eye, wanna just jam with your band. You gotta play it all across the land. The plan is grab the duck and sense. They fuck it to the critics. Hey now, I was walking down the street, belly to the beat, fat beats in my head, tennis shoes on my feet. Nigga tried to flex, but he had to be smoked. So I shot him in the ass on the downstroke. Shot him in the ass on the downstroke. What?
Shot him in the ass on the downstroke.
Yep.
Shot him in the ass on the downstroke.
But no, I'm not Menudo. I can dig kung fu, I flip hoes like judo. Never dated a chick who has a mom named Bruno. I had number, that number, then a man of Bruno. Yeah, you know Chimino, man in a trio. Souped up my glass, jet blue, I asked to Rio. I'm somewhat Creole, still like the Man of Steel. I'm not your Gorman copy, but your first draft, jalopy for real. I used to deal, but the bus bought me. I had the hot joke, but they repoed my crop and steal. Until like Scott's on the rocks, cause I just get paid for them hardcore. You know, how long can you freak the fuck? How long can you freak the fuck? Yeah.
No need for introductions.
The highly regarded.
Don't know who I be.
Gummy soul
with the beats. We hella fresh.
Let the top down, turn the volume up some decibels.
Gummy soul.
I get down. This is the year that I come in and just devastate.
The Midnight Marauder is the hype we arrange. Don't front.
Break the funk.
I go from skip scop to hip hop to bebop to people. Cutting it up with shit to turn a tree into a tree trunk. Cause we sunk ships from the Pacific to the Atlantic. Addicted, so got the hips that are gigantic. Cause I'm frantic, take you in a frenzy. Taking you out is easier than pulling a pull out of a Benzie. Bots while I rock the orthodox style to make you squirm. Yes, I come from Cali, no, I do not have a perm. I stand firm on the mic device when I get spiced. Don't roll the dice if you can't pay the price. I got more flavor than 7-Eleven Slurpees. Imagine can it really got AIDS, fuck it, I got herpes.
I come back every cattle mine.
Revitalize, revitalize tribe, nigga. Peace to the west coast and the east, we fat.
A tribe on quest, a tribe on quest.
Mysterious is the tribe where we choose it.
It gets deep,
so yo don't sleep.
Far side,
on the mic,
with new and improved beats.
Got me some.
Amerigo, Gathaway is a producer, DJ, and rap singer. He's legit.
Thank you. Ask him if he has any boogie records, like boogie 12-inches, like Queen Constance.
Will you check to see who's producing it, what label it's on, you know, who else is playing on it?
Sometimes you just grab shit just to hear it.
A lot of kids who come up doing hip-hop are doing so with the only tools that they have. So all we have is records. In comes Kool Herc and Grandmaster Flash and Grandpada and all those dudes, and we're making do with what we have. So we take these turntables and they become our instruments.
Bam, bam, hey, hey, what's up? Yeah, we was like that, you know? Yeah, and I just got laid back.
Yeah, I'ma just sit in here for a couple hours.
Man, don't sweat it, yo. We gonna catch some stuff, dude.
I don't know, I'm kinda tired.
Nah, we got a basket. We gonna fill this basket before we go, yo.
Alright, bro.
Because that was a fisher's basket.
It took a second to register up in my brainium, my dome, my head, my skull, my cranium. My eyes have had enough, it was time to do some talk. And I had to creep through the hack-home dogs that were stalking. The slimmy caught me peeping, this meant she wasn't sleeping on who I was. So she creeped in like a hawk. In a minute's time, we adjourned to the floor. Ooh, I hit a high note cause of the way that she was walking. We got into the groove, I didn't bust no her hip-hop moves. I just kept it nice and smooth. Next thing you know, we got together. Where I thought we'd be forever. Didn't have an umbrella. Now I'm soaked in stormy weather. Where the two birds of a feather fly up all to be together. Never simping and leave your love life limp. There'll be no suicide attempts for this slim shrimp kid. Cause you know there's other fish in the sea. That is in the sea. Sea in the sea. That is in the sea. Sea in the sea. That is in the sea. Sea in the sea. That is in the sea. I reminisce, try to clear up all the mist for an imaginary kiss with you again. Not even friends, though I wish that I could mend like a Taylor and be Olive Oil's number one sailor. I am's what I am, still I falls like an anvil. She's heavy on the mind, sometimes it's more than I can handle. But men aren't supposed to tumble into the den. Be macho, but a honcho like poncho will give in. Family oriented, but not oriental. A dame is supposed to claim you even if you drive a pencil. A hero is a sandwich and a man which is a meal. A marriage is a paper, all they faking or for real. What's the deal, fellas? Will you go tumbling after a young man and take a stand? Or will you help him roll faster? The reason why I ask you is because I'm sick of this. Bitch slicking drip drip from a nigga's benefits. He doesn't even suit you and he's surely not decides. I'm surprised that you slept on a heart that's worldwide. And when you open up your eyes, man, mermaid, I really wish that you don't bruise a limb as a swimmer. The sea and the sea that is in the sea. Now if there ain't no mountain high enough, why ain't you climbing up? My hand has been extended every since the day I lent it to ya. I thought I knew ya, but I didn't even know ya. Bro, you're stupid, cause you thought you captured Cupid. And you found that love ain't two bits of shit. So I resign, I quit. It ain't even about the hips on the lips on the tits or even the pussy whip. Elizabeth, this is it. Because I slipped and I tripped into a shoe that didn't fit. And now the next man is stealing my heart away. I charge him like a bull, but his pull never fades me. The kid is going crazy, they stepping with my lady. They're working on a baby, I'm pushing up the daisies. But hey diddle diddle, I won't play second fiddle to no man and stand firm on this. And seal up all the bliss with the big juicy kisses. Call me Big Gibraltar, miss. No, I won't diss, I'm just like altar of the fish in the sea.
Working and jiving. The Far Side, you know we do it up, you know we do it up, the high road, you know we do it up, yeah, yeah, you know we do it up, yeah, to the Mob Z, the infamous, we do it up.
Do you take Rhyme Melinda
to
be your lawfully
you really
wedded wife?
Give it to me.
I room with them till I'm off to be wet to Rhyme Melinda. I remember when we first met at 82 back in school. Used to play up all the blues. Sometimes she'd be my number five, sometimes she'd be my 22. But I'm screwed and I'm sick, cause little rhyme is true. I can't wait to say I do. And all your honeydews I'm through. I got my chariot rolling. Now I'm out controlling. Got some spunk in my bunk. I can't wait to put some soul in. We're rolling all strikes. We're having little fights. One is little Mike, the other's like I'm sure that you would like to hold them. Or maybe stole them on the little bikes when they're born. I've sworn to bring them up right. You know, dope is how I breed them. Beats is what I feed them. They'll be healthy like a health nut. I'm sure you shake your butt. And I won't disperse. Here's my life, Rhyme Melinda, for better or for worse.
And you don't stop, 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 and you don't stop.
When it's done, she tagged me, duck, duck, goose. I'm batter up, I can't sleep. The fly brother must produce a power pack. Then I'm stacked like a 45 mag. Sweatshirt and tennis shoes in my pants, there's a sag me. Dropping so much grammar, gotta slam it down my mouth. Shut, I meant a slut, she put me in the rutgie with the dip that was down with me from the whole front. Now front me never too cool, however, I gotta get the bread, gotta get the butter. Fix it up, eat it down, throw it in the gutter. Sour,
cream it,
got a skinny dipped into her ass as if it was a pool of water. Now the water's getting hotter, so I bought her a new be a love ballad is a song I sing. I got her kiss her at my tongue. I hope before I curse. If you really want me, take me for better or for worse.
And you don't stop. Your brain cells, I will be thinking.
I'm gonna call the cops, okay? Quit fucking around.
So intelligent. Yes, yes, yes. You trusted me. Now I busted
thee. Who is this? What are you doing? Why are you calling?
You thought the date was going to be dull? It was very exciting. I took your fingers till I started biting. And then I scraped the meat off the bone of your leg. Make me beg, but I had to insist. I had to insist. I like what I get with my fist.
Okay, I think we've gone a little bit overboard. Don't stop it yet. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this.
That was like one of the last, to me, one of the last memories of when hip hop was just like really, really dope.
All right, you guys were doing your thing. You made three great albums. You were at the top of your game. What was next?
Actually, I thought.
This concludes side one of your Bizarre Tribe program. To continue, please flip the record. Welcome to Side 2 of your Bizarre Tribe program. We hope you find this remix to be precise, bass heavy, and just right.
Cheese. cheesecake, a lemon meringue. And your whole gang is hilarious, we hella fresh. Right on, don't forget about Monty Python. I try to tell them, but the brothers just can't see. Performance for all of the trees, just can't see. The city for all of the buildings, we keep building until the ending. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It ain't nothing like that. The world jock, everybody wants a knot. Two tokes on the pot, half of my rhymes I forgot. Everybody talks hot, mine is scalding like a back of an SB-12. Another album's been shelled. Projects and ghettos and streets are where we dwell. Did you recoup? All well. No budget hotel, promoters with a tall tale. How many technique turntables did they sell? How many MCs do the technicalities out on bail? Forever missing Tupac and Biggie. Imani is my nigga, from Kid Rock to Get Jiggy. We all got the illness, can't see the can't kill this, can't feel this. Rockin' Chris, this is split to the wrist. We always try to kill it. It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like hip hop. It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like hip hop music. It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like hip hop music. It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like hip hop.
I moved to a different beat from these other rappers. Don't hang with killers or gorillas. On the villa, brother, couldn't do nothing that I couldn't do for self. Remain true to self, or you might lose your health. Booze is top shelf. Nowadays, I take in moderations. A moderate amount every hour. Reservoir dog and liquor, I shower. Stand at the height of a tower so I can see the snakes coming. Stand firm, mother. Ain't no running. Check it. The pain is numbing from the hard times. A message to you rappers, that's far time. J.I.G.'s and far side. Yo, we make precise moves like a chess piece. Walk through the hood floors and get up off the ice like Red Steam. Now let's see, how many brothers wanna wallow in the mud? Wanna be a thug, but don't really wanna swallow slugs. In the streets, it's not a lot of love. So I keep the crowd divided against these cats, but far side. R.C.
Stay on point.
You got to do this from your heart, meaning your inner soul.
Hip-hop. No doubt.
Ain't no need to question the authority.
Stay on point.
No, hip-hop.
And never will it ever stop.
It ain't nothing like hip-hop music. It ain't nothing like hip-hop music. It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like hip-hop music. It ain't nothing like hip-hop music. It ain't nothing like hip-hop music. It ain't nothing like.
Tribe Called Quest managed to keep their act together for 10 very productive years, but now this influential group is finally calling it quits following a year of personal turmoil and record biz frustration.
I did everything I could do. 20 years. Too old for this shit. I'm out. So black, brother.
The people's life, I was thinking how it's going down. fund it. It's to take effect of the people that you run with, hung with. Some wait idle, waiting for a sharp decrease in your vital signs. I come back and retitle mine. It's a research, rant, test analysis. Rise of the challenge and always gotta come down to this. From handshakes to fists, used to prop each other mostly, now we diss. When the other's name is mentioned, it was competition, hate clenching like crap pills. I hate the way a stab in the back feels. Paralyzing manifestations, but I stay focused with patience. Still rock nations, no doubt. If your tube is not tight, then you're already out. Hey, I won't regret no more of the moves that I made. I wanna let loose and stock K. You can be your first blockhead. Pistol jam, how many studies so late you gotta cram? All the bills paid, then blam! A victim of the flim flam, enough for 1 gram, and just enough to make a grown man cry. Didn't have to lie, talk game and don't apply. Fighting over crumbs really never takes a pie. Some rather die than pay. Something to get just tricked, man.
Just let it go, let it go.
The double major, the affair, chapter.
Be precise. I was thinking it how it's going down. Just let it go, let it go.
The double major, the affair, chapter.
Be precise. I was thinking it how it's going down. Just let it go, let it go.
Definitely evil.
You know what she's in though. Temperatures reading exactly at 101. Ran into Sublime when I was rolling high on the 101. Northbound, in tune with the earth sound. Sound waves and sunbeams. When I'm on the microphone, I freak beats and rearrange scenes. When I'm on the microphone, I make heads bob. We smoke hella herb, cause herb attracts guys.
Take a tip, tip from me. Brothers on the microphone with Ross MG. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC. La 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 la, everybody, right into the rhythm, it gets harder.
I slipped on some Sublime. Ooh. When landing in the far side. Oh.
It's all good.
Sunshine in the air. Good smoke and good people everywhere. You know, I know. You must stay strong and keep it coming on. You gotta keep it coming on. You gotta
did was take all of those different things that we were influenced by and mix it all together. You know, we crossed up genre and all that. So I think it's a beautiful thing.
I think the reason why Tribe Called Quest is still relevant today after all this time is because it was truth.
In our Black Moon space, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
They don't know what's going down.
They don't know what's up, bro.
They think it's going down.
We about to invade.
No, no.
This is West Coast, we need the East Coast.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Like West Coast, break the wall.
Now in my younger days, I used to sport a snack. When I went to school, I carry lunch in the bag with the apple for my teacher, cause I knew I'd get a kiss. Always got mad when the class was dismissed. But when it got to session, I always had a question. I would raise my head to make a stand come to my desk and help me with my problem. It was never much. Just a trick to spell a sick. I try to stick a duck. Oh, I wish I could hold a hand and give her a hunt. She was married to the man. He was a thug. His name was Lee. He drove a Z. He picked her up from school probably at 3 o'clock. I was on her jock. Yes, indeed. I wrote graffiti on the bus. First, I write her name. They carve a bust with my name last. On the looking glass, I seen it yesterday, but still I had to let it pass.
Come follow me on a journey to see up a real MC. The mind tricks the body, body thinks the mind's crazy. Whatever's lazy, when I get the flow, I'm swayzy. I break, you take whatever type of shit the naked buckshot make. The incredible, lyrical, and original. You can kill a bull if you wanna take a pull. Whenever I see, I attack, tack, tack off my back. Black nigga, fuck that. The devil lurks and my heart hurts for the hell. Look into the eyes of a nigga who fell. I hit my head on the concrete to beat the feet. Another dead nigga in the street. Bullseye, direct hit, don't miss. But how many MCs must get this?
Yeah.
man, just devastate. My style is great, action peoples cannot dominate. My rhymes are harder than last night's erection. Don't blame it close, I have this mic up in your midsection. My shit is love, simply meaning that my joint is tight. Amping up the mic, making sure production's tight. Sometimes I might catch a severe case of rider's block, but by the end of the day, you'll be on my jock. Your name's Malik, my hobby, put an MC to the test. And if you front, I'll put my foot up in your freaking chest. Freestyle fanatic, and never will it ever stop. Your crew is his, might just wanna call the
cop. Hey, yo, I gotta put some action on paper. Make sure my verse jump off and spread out like the raper. The only tip I got for a waiter is watch the doorknob hit me where the dirty dog should admit me. That was my train of thought, but for so long I fought. Now I'm at a level supreme to the devil. So turn off the bass and lay low on the treble. We be the Willy kids and you dead with the shovel. Revitalize, revive the tribe, nigga. The ladies sweat the style like the squirrel sweat the nuts. You know what fella's good for the moolah. Don't smoke no rulers, be the man, call me Slick Tip the ruler.
Bizarre Tribe Program. Press any key to return to the main menu.